sat me down on my 18th birthday and told me not to let any selfish desires I might be harboring reflect poorly on
Princes aren't allowed to be gay.
I wanted to get to marry. We can figure out a way to love each other on our own terms.
Prince Henry belongs to Britain.
Your primary responsibility is to your country.
Only momentarily.
The Waterloo Letters details the romance of Prince Henry and Alex Claremont Diaz.
I hope Henry was watching. I could feel him watching.
I flew across an ocean to look you in the eye and tell you that I love you.
Sometimes you just gotta jump.
You need to figure out if you feel forever about him.
I'll be not standing on the cliff.
I can love you and want you and still not want that life.
I can't believe how hard it was as well.
I write the history of my life.
Most people are.
I wanted to include you in history, yeah. Yeah, we could make some.
You weren't answering my texts or taking in my calls.
My father used to bring me here.
Starting today,
Alex,
the world will know me for who I am.
Do you love him?
Bisexual.
Fine.
I'll leave.
Difference would it make if I did?
Hurry.
I'll break the sound barrier for you.
I love you.
God, I miss you.
Sir, Mr. Claremont Diaz is at the gate.
Just hold on until I get there. Maybe we'll figure this out.
I have a dream of
you could come back
taking somebody I love.
Do you honestly think this is easy for
me? What else am I supposed to be?
I've never felt this way about
anyone. A relationship like this will define your life.
Alex and I,
the prince's armor began to fall
away. Love each other.
Piece by piece.
Deeply.
Your mom and I were a stupid idea too. Nobody thought we'd make it.
Until all that was left was the piece of armor protecting his heart.
I want you to have some part of me.
We want to. You can have all of me.
Every time
I love you,
I love you more.
You want to point me to space between the prince's armor and
would it make any difference if I told you not to see him again?
In that space.
I ended things with Alex.
It's like there's a rope attached to my chest and it keeps pulling me towards you.
I'm sorry.
Prince's heart could beat freely once again.